sees. So many times he's watched the people of this world fly above like swarms of busy bees. The man who lives inside the moon is not in a rush. He doesn't count the hours of the day. The only things he really needs are always there, so he's not afraid to give them all away. And he can see us in a shiny busy legs as we try to climb a shopping cart with our desires. The man who lives inside the moon is shedding a tear because he knows that we will never change. We seem to grow more hedonistic every year, but never find joy in pleasures we arrange. The moon is always silent. Inside the moon is turning away. He doesn't need to watch us anymore. He's learned that we will ever always spend every day in a fast but lonely way of living. What's the real worth of a fast but lonely way of living here on Earth?